If you start with hearing loss on one side only, does this remain or can it move to both ears?
Okay, the hearing loss does not move to the other ear because what causes the hearing loss is that something is going wrong with your cochlea in one particular side, and in that ear, that's the ear that's causing you all the symptoms. So if you have Meniere's disease, say in the right ear, you're going to have tinnitus in the right ear, you're going to have fullness in the right ear, you're going to have a hearing loss in the right ear. And the vertigo attacks that you have are coming from the right ear. It's coming from a disruption that's happening in your right ear. So the hearing loss does not move to the other side. But the fact that you have Meniere's disease in one ear does not prevent you from having a hearing loss from another source on the other side. You can have an age-related hearing loss that will affect the other side and also make the Meniere side worse. You can have a noise-induced hearing loss, or you can have, there are other things that can cause hearing loss. But also, you can, for some bad luck, develop Meniere's on the other side. And that's when the cochlea on the other side starts to misbehave and the endolymphatic high drops starts to happen. So yes, you can have hearing loss in both ears, but it's not that it moves from one side to the other.